but it's got a little twist. You'll catch it.
Thank you. Stand up, Lori. Lori organized this whole event tonight. fantastic, amazing job every year. And I do have flowers for her as well. Can you take them now, or are you busy? Thank you very much.
So this is the one-stop shop for the year. The funds benefit uniforms, transportation, instrument purchase and repair, and anything else that goes on with the program. All right, so tomorrow, for the new people, you'll get a packet, and in the packet will be your log sheet, some receipts if you need them, and just an introductory letter. And for the next 2 weeks, your musician will play, and they will convince family and friends to support the program, all right? And then you guys, if you could please ask your employers if they have matching, that was very successful last year. The other thing, we do have PayPal, and there's a link off the website. That's paypal.melmsband. Easy way to do it. And then we ask $100 for beginning and intermediate and $150 for strings and advanced. Right, so just remind your musicians, especially your pretty good, 2 weeks and then question for the year for the next grade. And our goal this year is 21,000. All right, good luck.
One other announcement. Our next event is October 27th, the Otis Carnival Parade and Concert. So, seems to go in and out. So, who here went to Otis? Did anyone go to elementary school at Otis? It's their first parade marching. They march over to Otis School, march around the blacktop, and then they sit down for a short concert there. So you're welcome to join, mind the parade route between here and Otis, watch them perform there. It's a lot of fun. And that's all.
Our beginning band.